o processo
You would like to understand about the process of this energy and if she needs to be in front of you to get this energy or if you can do this from wherever you are to someone else, to the whole world, how it works. And to get mainly to get to understand the spiritual process.
Suppose enlightened candle is there. You want to enlight another candle. Then it remain in present or anywhere it can be there, it can enlighten another candle. It remain present or anywhere that can be happen by enlightened candle, it can enlight any candle anywhere. It requires over here, one-to-one near. When it touches to another candle, it will enlight. So it is required our presence over here.
Energético.
Should like to understand a bit more about the process of energy, yeah. How it works.
Yeah, that is, I will explain you. But first, this understood, you have to remain presence. And it is by grace of Dada Bhagwan that awareness will start. This is grace. This is not any rituals. And this is science. 2H plus O, it will give water. So here also, by grace of Dada Bhagwan, you get knowledge. The Arjan is separate and I am pure soul. Wrong belief gets fractured and right belief you are getting over here. Soul is always pure, but due to wrong belief, we cannot get experience of pure soul. So you will get who is the doer, who am I, how to solve with equanimity. All this knowledge will get that will help you to remain in awareness of pure soul, right belief, right understanding. So it is not giving power or energy, but it is pure understanding. This is right understanding only.